got that new, that Chinese New Year breakfast. Conservatory action. It's the trooper. It's Sunday, and sometimes when I get behind, I could just never catch up. 3:52. It's like 18 minutes, 19 minutes earlier than yesterday, though. I'm on the right track. I got a little more of that Groundhog Day action going. You know, around 4 p.m., iced coffee, bidding the head up out of here. Fitting to go to the strip. I'm not gonna get teriyaki madness though. What am I get to eat? I'm actually thinking, it's drizzling rain. It's kind of cool. Why did I get iced coffee? Why did I even make iced coffee? I should have made a hot coffee. Damn, dude, it's actually cold. Whoa. The f is that? You saw that? You don't talk about, hey, how you doing? Let's go. You know I like rain. You know I like cold. One thing I do not like is wind. And it's ridiculous out there. Wind mixed with like drizzling rain and like cold. Shit. Chinese New Year breakfast. Conservatory action. I said breakfast because I think I'm gonna get the breakfast sandwich from the patisserie. But first, we gotta go get a cop to pay for it. We don't gotta, but we're gonna. All right, I was gonna get a cop for the patisserie, but turns out poker cops don't work at the patisserie. So, we'll go to Paleo instead. You know, I like that little prosciutto sandwich they got. Unfortunately, they don't have the prosciutto anymore, the prosciutto sandwich anymore at Paleo. Damn. I got the ham and cheese and it had some kind of crazy mustard on it that clearly had horseradish in it, which I hate. Next time I'll get the breakfast croissant or the ham and cheese croissant. Hard to complain. At least I'm not hungry now. Let's go get in a game. Let's make it 2-5 today. I'm the world's worst. Yo, thanks a lot for watching my videos and thanks for getting the hat. Please forgive me for being really bad, really, really bad with names. I'm not looking forward to walking back out into that wind. Maybe I'll get lucky and it's not windy anymore. Let's see. Still windy. Not raining though. A little more tolerable than earlier when I went in. Damn, gust of wind coming through. Yo, man, what the f? Wind a little crazy still. Yo, when I first got to Bellagio tonight, the game was good. Then it changed pretty dramatically, and there were probably 1, 2. Really only 2 soft spots left at the table towards the end. And yeah, I wasn't really feeling that too much. I end up winning 623. Thanks to everybody for watching the videos. Trooper Thursday's coming up this week. It is Valentine's Day. But I have a list, so it will be a go. If you're curious, if you're wondering about Trooper Thursday on Valentine's Day, is definitely a go at 2 p.m. at the Westgate. Here, let me get out of the way. Here are some hotel rates still for February. As soon as I get the rates, some rates for March, I'll put them up. As of right now, that's what we got going. Going home, I'm gonna crack open some Go Gamble Blend. I just got a new shipment yesterday, 8 bags. So if you need coffee, I should have some at the Westgate on Thursday, and I may have some on me. I got a couple bags on me now, so if you're around and you're like, yo, I need some Go Gamble Blend, you can hit me up. remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Yo, tell your friends about the videos. I'm gonna see you next time. Is it just me, or does that look like snow? The shit looks like snow to me. It's kind of hard to tell. But shit, if that doesn't look like snow. See it? I say, do you see it? I don't know, I can't tell, but that shit looks like snow to me. What kind of rain, you know, floats to the side like that? Confirmed, maybe not on camera, but I see it laying on the windshield. Oh yeah, snow action.